Hey guys, it's Jathins, and today I'll be showing you how to use the plugin BuyPack made by this guy. So, to start off, I'm gonna actually just run the server, get all the stuff, which I already did, so I don't have to worry about it. So, once you get that, you should be on a folder like this, BuyPack. And if you guys actually do want to look at the config, it really doesn't really matter. The limit number of purchase, you can turn that to. I'm turning this on for this. And if you guys do want to get notification when the plugin does update, hit save to as true. And whatever plugin you like to, whatever language you like to use. It does come with like French, so that's what you do. So once you open your BuyPack, the pack folder I suppose, you can create a new text file and paste this practically. So let me just show you packs, how to create one. So one, you have to have the title, so you have to add title, colon, example, whatever you'd like to call it. Description, my pack example, how much it cost. So it's, for now, in the main page it says 0, but I'm gonna do my own custom one over here. Then it's a command, when the player buys the pack, the console sends this command. And how long the duration of the pack, the plugin will take time here, blah blah blah. How long it does last, 10 seconds. How many times you're allowed to buy this one pack for one player. It's set as whatever. And what command to be done when the time is over. So what I did here is, I did the same thing, except I made it cost 100. I made the command run game mode. I'm actually gonna go over potions right now. So potion effects. So right now, as you can see, it says right here, this is for no space, and this means you have to add space. So, degree effect time in seconds. So, for example, this is what it is. Command, potions, which one is endurance, last 10 seconds, and the degree is 2. So, I'm actually going to make my last 50 seconds, and I'm going to make my game mode run lastly 5 seconds. You can change this to M or whatever you like to make it last however long you like it. So, be careful about that. I don't know, there's nothing to be careful about, but that's about it. I'm gonna run the server, show you guys how to exactly use it. I'm gonna connect to my local host as soon as this is up. And join. So I'm originally in game mode 0, but I wanna buy pack. So in the list, this is what you get. 10. Example, and it costs $100. And if you wanna know info about it, info example. It is caps and case sensitive. So I can buy the pack called example, where it says my example pack, it cost $100. And it lasts 5 seconds. And slash buy pack. I don't think that. Okay, so you can buy packs for other people or buy it yourself. So to buy it, it's buy pack buy. To buy for someone else, buy other. And whatever pack you like to call it, and whatever player, if you're using the buy pack other. So I'm going to show you guys by just buying one. Buy pack buy example. And it'll last me 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And see how I have the potion effects. Endurance, that's practically resistance. So that's the potion effect. So that's that. And I'll be showing you how to use the sign effects. How to use sign and how you can. It's interactable. So grab yourself a sign. Place it by. I'm going to make it all caps. I'm not sure if this is case sensitive. By pack. Whatever you like to call, whatever the pack is, and it says it costs 100, lasts for 5 seconds, blah, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, I think I'm gonna commit suicide right here, or not, okay, so, being attacked by a skeleton, oh my goodness, so that works with the signs, so that's about it on that. You can run like multiple commands on one pack, and yeah, I don't think I'm missing anything. So this command ran after that 5 seconds, like I said. So that's about it on this. It's really a great plugin. I use it on my own server. So yeah. Oh, and one last thing. Whatever you label this, doesn't matter. I labeled it tutorial, but people buy it with this title. So you guys have to just like I don't know, just look out for that. Don't mess up on that. So that's about it on that. So check it out later or now, whatever you like it. So see you guys.